Morning. I am off to get my hair done. So excited to get some color and cut. Much needed. Yay.
Hey everyone, it's Dayna Day here and I am back. It's been about 3 months since I had my initial Creme of Nature hair color crush makeover. I have been absolutely loving my hair color so far, and it grew out a little bit, so I decided to visit Salon PK and get a little touch up. I'm so excited to go a little bold this time, adding the lightest blonde Creme of Nature hair color. As you guys may remember, for my hair color crush makeover, I decided to have two colors, lightest blonde and honey blonde. But since I already had the color in the dimension that I wanted, I just decided to go ahead and just add the lightest blonde to my hair. So you'll see my hair transform throughout this video. As you can see, it's brighter and I am loving it. I wanted to go a little bolder this time, so I'm excited to get it styled.
You look marvelous.
Here are my finished results. Bright, bold, and beautiful. I am absolutely loving it and this Creme of Nature hair color. You know, over the past few months, it has really done so well on my hair, and I'm so very pleased and excited to explore this new color.